Hi there, I'm Stephen from HEFLO, and in this video I'm going to show you how to generate complete process documentation. The first step is to document each task or relevant element in your process documentation. To do this, it's very simple. Just select the task and in the Properties tab, click the Edit button, or double-click on the description that's already filled in for that task. In the dialog box, you can edit the text, format it in bold, insert videos, images, links, and so on. Once the task documentation is ready, click on Confirm. This documentation can be done on several elements from my diagram. I can document the lanes and also the whole process. In this case, I have here a general description or an overview of my process flow. Okay, another very important feature that will affect what the documentation says is regarding the layout. HEFLO uses best practice, which states that all activities should have a left to right layout, representing a timeline, and in case any activities end up on the same horizontal axis, there's also a top to bottom standard rule. This is a good standard practice, but also the avoidance of flows that come back on themselves ensures the process is less confusing and more interesting to read. Now it's time to download the documentation. Go to the Actions tab, then Download Documentation, in my case, PDF. In the dialog box that's displayed, we have two options. These options are part of our professional plan. So if you don't have this plan, it's simple. Just click on Confirm, and the documentation is downloaded. In my case, in PDF format. If I access this documentation, I can see here a title, a version identifier, the logo, which depends on a configuration in the project. So I'll leave a link here in the upper right hand corner that talks about how to change this logo. An index, then a process header, a description with an overview, and also a process diagram that is placed here, which can be displayed either in landscape or portrait style. We put it here in a position where you'll have the best view of your workflow. Then there is all the documentation from each lane and a grouping of activities for each pull. Remember, always order the activities from left to right. Okay, to conclude, I'm going to show you another feature of the application. The possibility of attaching files and how they come out in the final documentation. So I have here an expense reimbursement process flow, and in this activity I'm going to attach a file, which is an Excel spreadsheet where the user has listed all their expenses that need to be submitted. This could be a form, an Excel file for example, that would be made available for people to disclose their expenses. And now I want to attach that Excel file, so I select the activity and I come here to Attachments. I click on this region and I get the worksheet file. From that moment, the file has already been transferred and it stays stored in the cloud. Okay, so now I can enter into the documentation again. Download the documentation in PDF, and in the dialog box, I'll click here in List Process Attached Files. Then I'll confirm. I downloaded the documentation, and in that document, I have a link to the attached file. So I can click here and it will open in another tab and the Excel file download begins. That's it. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you need any help, click on the HEFLO chat tool. See you in the next video.